story of Nicole Jones, who chose to commit to leading a healthy, fulfilling life, and in the process, completely transformed her family's life.
I was at my heaviest when I saw the P90X infomercials. I just felt awful. I had no energy. We had a two-month-old and a four-year-old at home. I just couldn't keep up with the girls. The four-year-old and then the two-month-old, I wanted to be napping when the two-month-old was napping, and I couldn't because the four-year-old was running around the house, so that's not very safe. So I just felt lethargic all the time. I was slipping into a depression because we didn't have money. I just felt awful. So I didn't have the greatest health, and I didn't have the greatest nutrition, and I didn't know what to do. And then saw real people on Facebook having success with P90X and with Shakeology. I thought, I gotta try this. And I brought it up to my husband, and at the time, he was the only one bringing in any income. So we were struggling for sure. We didn't have enough money at the end of the month to pay all of our bills. And I started talking to my friend about the business opportunity that went along with this whole thing. And I assured my husband that I was going to make the $240 back in that first month. I was going to do whatever it took, and I told my coach that I need to make all of this money back. You need to help me because I need to feed my family. I made $239 in my first month, and then every month after that, the money just kept going up. And what I focused on was Success Club. My coach and then his coach just kept saying, you've got to hit Success Club and everything will just compound and you'll just make more money and more money. And it happened. The next month I made $400 and then it was $600 and it just kept going up. 6 months into it, I earned the Beachbody Cruise. So I couldn't believe it. I earned a trip in 5 months in this brand new business. And I remember going to the gas station with my husband, and for 2 years we basically would go to the gas station and he would say to me, well, how much can I put in the gas tank today? I said to him, fill it. And he looked at me like I had two heads. What do you mean fill it? Like all the way, like $50? And I said, yeah, go ahead and fill it. And it was just the moment, and I sat there in the car while he was pumping the gas and the girls were in the back, and I just started crying because I just couldn't believe that one little piece was huge. It was a huge piece that we just were able to fill the gas tank. And that same weekend, my coach actually called me and said, hey, you wanna go take the girls out for dinner? And it was this big arcade place too. So I'm thinking, that's gonna be a $100 night dinner in this arcade night. And we went, and my husband's like, well, we just filled the gas tank. Like, it was just this whole chain of events that we were able to just spend $150 in one weekend and not think about it. My life has changed drastically financially with Beachbody. I have lost 35 pounds and 30 inches and have gone from a size 10 to a size 0. Because I started my journey with P90X and just kept going, so I know the importance of fitness, but there was never something to tie it in. And as a mom with a two-month-old and a four-year-old at home, I was running a business from my home. So I basically built a business on Facebook. I started out with about 200 friends, and now I have well over 2,000. But basically at that time, I was just building a business on Facebook, basically connecting with moms who were in the same situation as me. My Beachbody success, I definitely attribute to my own personal transformations. Huge piece of this transformation process is your personal development. You need to change and grow and learn yourself to grow into a better and stronger person for this new you.